This one is rule breaker and she's breaking all the rules.
This the way that we rock. I'm from the bottom, so I aim for the top. And you crazy in the mind if you think I'ma stop. And I'm young, black, and living, still dreaming a lot. Yeah, I don't follow rules and they don't like that.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel, XOXO. She be here if you're new. Hello, and welcome to the XO Squad. Today's video is another review from Sensational's. I'm gonna get this right. The Curls, Kinks, and Cup. Let me just look at the stock card. I was trying to do it without the stock card. It's the Curls, Kinks, and Co. This one is rule breaker and she's breaking all the rules. So this one, let's just address the elephant in the room. These wigs from this collection, they all pretty much are kind of the same. I'm just seeing now that I have another one and I can read the details, that it has a different curl pattern. So that's the big difference between the wigs, is that the curl pattern is different. On Game Changer, the first one I reviewed, I will link that in the description box if you haven't checked that out already. On Game Changer, it was like a 4B, 4C texture. This one is a 3C, 4A curl pattern. I have this one in one, and what color is this? This one's in a 4. I was about to say 1B and then I was about to say 2, but it's a 4. It does have 2 combs in the front, 1 in the back, and it does have your adjustable straps for you so you can adjust and everything that you need. And this one is also small head friendly and is not covering my edges. So, you know, I ain't no blowing in the wind for me with this one, or any of them for this matter. I have not experienced any tangling or shedding so far, but as you see, it is big and curly and kinky coily, so you will have to watch it. And the more you wear it, you probably will have a better chance of it you know, matting a little bit in the back through some wear and tear, so just be careful with that. It is very soft. You know, sometimes when you get curly wigs like this, it'll be like super hard. However they do the synthetic wigs, it'd be super hard, you know. But this one is not. It is very, very soft. And it feels really natural, to be honest. It feels like natural hair for real. It does come with a little bit of baby hair. Not as much as Game Changer did, but it does have baby hair. And I just took out a little bit and just, you know, swooped it a little extra in the front. And I did put concealer in the part. Other than that, I did not shape this in any way, shape, or form. I just kind of fluffed it out and, you know, sat it how I wanted to sit. And that was it. Overall, I think this is another great natural dupe. If y'all want to pick it up, I will link it down in the description box for you. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to, you know, make sure your notifications are turned on so you don't miss no uploads from your fave. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.